unable to block it off. Lexus scoring drive, three plays, 22 yards, just over a minute. Stanley with the score. Great moment for the senior fullback. Devils will bring it back, and they're still going. Pace. Boy, he's something special down the sideline. Tommy Pace is going to score. Touchdown, 100 yards. He was caught two, three times. Snuck out, and the Sun Devils lightning striking back.
What an effort by Tom Pace. This guy, all afternoon, whenever he gets the ball, he does not give up. He does not have quit in his system. I thought he was tackled back at the 30-yard line.
So did everybody else. Routine return.
But he has his eye on the end zone. And right here, he just does not give up. Has some good blocking.
Plays
over. The Bruins all stop, but Tom Pace does not stop. Makes one little juke. Stays in bounds. Close to going out of bounds. The officials didn't see it.
He was right there.
And right there, just a great run, great effort to put Arizona State back in this ball game.
ASU special teams shine again. This kick gets over. You want to talk about a backyard play?
How did that ball get through?
It looked like it
was
a
bad snap, and it looked like there was difficulty in getting the hold down. Credit to kicker Mike Barth for just continuing to kick through the ball. I don't know how it managed to get through those goalposts.
That's Matt Cooper, the holder. He had it on his thigh for a moment.
And it might have got tipped. The ball, if the goalpost is 10 feet, that ball went about 11 feet.
Still counts as one. 31-21.
What a gutty performance by Pace.
Oh, he's been sensational.
Came into this game with a 28-yard kickoff average. And I agree with what you were saying, Mike. I think the Bruins felt like he was down. They just stopped. They started standing around watching. Suddenly, Tom Pace realizes he's only got a kicker in front of him, starts laughing, and heading down the sideline.
And an escort, an entourage as he dances in. That play was over around the 20-25-yard line, and UCLA once again unable to secure the tackle. That happened earlier on his touchdown run. It appeared as though UCLA had him wrapped up.